In this video, I am going to show you how to activate call waiting on your iPhone. Don't skip any part, watch this video till end because this is going to be a complete video. Okay, first you need to turn on call waiting on iPhone. For that, just open your settings app and then scroll down and open phone app. Just open that. Now here you can see this option call waiting. Touch that. Yeah. For me, I have two SIM cards. Primary is eSIM and secondary one is physical SIM. If you are single SIM user means it shows only primary. For now, I'm going to turn on call waiting on my primary SIM. So I just tap primary. For now, the call waiting was turned off. You just need to turn on this option. That's it. Now minimize this. Okay, let's practically see how this call waiting works. For now, I'm going to make a call from this phone to my iPhone primary SIM. Okay, now initially I'm on a call right now. Here you can see. Now I'm going to make another call from this phone into my iPhone primary SIM. Let's see. This is the screen right now. You have two options. Either you can end the first call and accept the second call, or you can hold the first call and accept the new call. I just tap, hold and accept. Here you can see the first call was on hold and the second call was on live. And after that, if you want to switch back to first call means, just tap this swap option. Now this first call will be online and the second person will be on hold. Just like that. You can swap this n number of times like this. Now the first person was on hold and the second person was online. And this is how basically call waiting works on iPhone. If you turned on the call waiting on your settings, you can get these options. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.